Hydrogen itself, as a gas, has a lot of energy potential, but takes a lot of space. So my research is to find out the suitable ways for different applications to store hydrogen in a more compact and safer way. Hydrogen has so many applications. It can be burnt, it can be used to generate electricity, and it can be used to make a lot of chemicals, like fertilizer, or used as reducing agents. Hydrogen can be used to store the intermittent renewable energy like wind or solar, and release them as needed. Storing the intermittent renewable energy like wind and solar is very important because we're facing a grand challenge of decarbonizing society in various aspects, not just for daily energy use, but trying to avoid the backup generators using diesel and natural gas because they emit a lot of pollutants. So hydrogen itself is very simple, but it's trying to find the new material that can store it more efficiently, and that is the problem. A lot of these new materials to store hydrogen only exist in theories right now, or has been experimentally synthesized at very small scale. So my research uses modeling techniques to understand the system level performance and get a cost estimate for these processes based on structured data and experimental results. Researchers have developed these amazing new adsorbent materials, kind of like a sponge that can hold on to a lot of hydrogen, which can store the same amount of hydrogen requiring much less pressure. This makes large-scale storage much safer and requiring much less complex storage tanks. It is very exciting for me to see cool research from its beginning of the development to being implemented into our everyday life. And if my research could contribute at least a little bit towards this process, it makes me feel very satisfied.